What is KPV used for? You may or may not know this, but there's three primary functions that KPV is used for, and we've seen it successfully utilized clinically. There's also some great studies that I'll share with you from the research perspective. So by the end of this video, you're going to know exactly what it's used for, and you're going to feel like an expert on KPV. So let's jump in. So three things that you can think of KPV being very effective for. Now, KPV is a bioregulator peptide. It's a short chain of just three amino acids. So very, very tiny. It's naturally expressed by the epithelial cells in your gut. And these epithelial cells, when they're active, they'll create what's called a tight gap junction, so you don't have these undigested proteins leaking out, causing inflammation and wreaking havoc on your immune system. But when KPV is there, the very first thing you want to think of is if you have any inflammatory gut conditions. And this can also lead to autoimmunity. So when you think of like colitis, for example, that's when the intestinal lining gets so inflamed, and then it can trigger ulcerative colitis where you literally have ulcers in your colon wall, and that can lead to bleeding, both externally or rectally, or internal bleeding, which can be life-threatening. KPV has been shown, when you have adequate supplies of KPV, it's been shown to seal up those tight gap junctions so that you can get rid of that inflammatory condition in the gut. KPV, in one of the studies, they found that people who used consistent cycles of prednisone, by using KPV and BPC-157 taken orally, we're able to see a nice remodeling of the interstitial system in the gut, in the small intestine, large intestine, and we've even seen it with patients who have like H. pylori that's causing some stomach ulcers. So KPV is amazing. So if you think of leaky gut, you think IBS, you think of any kind of issue when it comes to bloating or acid reflux, KPV can be phenomenal. The second thing is when you think of systemic autoimmunity. And this is conditions like Hashimoto's, like lupus, even when you think rheumatoid arthritis, KPV can be very effective at regulating that immune response. So there's this nice balance in our immune system, the adaptive and the innate immune responses. With KPV, what it does is it can stabilize your body's ability to intelligently recognize when things are a threat. So by using KPV, you'll find that there's a downregulation of that immune reaction when it comes to triggers for autoimmunity, like viral exposures. You'll also find that when you're exposed to things like mycotoxins, like mold from a building or moldy coffee, your body will have more resiliency. When I started using KPV, I noticed that I could go into moldy hotels where I had to sleep. And in the past, I'd have to check into another hotel. Now I can go in there and I can sleep. And I do just fine. It's not my ideal place to be by any means, but it's temporary. And so I know I can get out of that environment in time without having the devastation to my immune system. KPV, from an autoimmune perspective, it also regulates that Th1, Th2 balance. And so in many cases, we'll use it with thymosin beta-4, thymosin alpha-1, BPC-157, and that stack is one of the best things you can do to generate the energy you need to get out of that cell danger response that's triggering the autoimmunity. Now, the third thing on KPV is it can be used topically. So KPV is a peptide you can use as an injection, you can take it orally, or you can put it on topically. And what we've seen is when you can topically apply KPV, in one study they found that patients who had burns, it helped remodel the tissue. They also found that patients who had eczema or dermatitis, KPV helped calm down that inflammatory response in the skin. So three main things KPV can be used for. You know, number one, you just want to think, okay, any kind of digestive issue, inflammatory issues specifically, you know, Crohn's, colitis, IBS, leaky gut, KPV is phenomenal. The second thing is if you think autoimmunity, the Hashimoto's, lupus, Graves, the mycotoxin or biotoxin damage, that type of autoimmunity, KPV is phenomenal. And then the third thing, you can use it for skin issues. So burns, eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis, KPV can be very amazing for. So let's jump into some of the studies. So now that you know what it's used for, here's some study that you may find interesting. Now, this was published in 2008, and this is a study on irritable bowel disease. And what they looked at is demonstrating if KPV actually led to a faster recovery and an overall improvement in these animal model where they had IBD, or irritable bowel disease. And what they found is that these mice that had these inflammatory molecules that infiltrated the colon, causing a lot of intestinal permeability, by using the KPV, they were able to activate this melanocortin 1 receptor, and it calmed down the inflammatory pathways in the mice's gut and helped heal that leaky gut response. In one of our patients who came in, she was 39, she had an autoimmune disease, thyroiditis, and so she had gut bloating and recurring psoriasis flares. So she had the skin, she had the autoimmunity, she was on KPV, 500 micrograms subcutaneously injected every single day. She'd do 5 days on and 2 days off. And we took her on this process where we also had mitochondrial and digestive support. We had her on another peptide called LL37 to eradicate any potential infections or anything that would be influencing the body's ability to have a healthy microbiota. But we also had her on LL37 to repair some of the damage that can happen when you've got like psoriasis and when you've got like Hashimoto's, or in her case, an autoimmune thyroiditis. It's not clear on which one. The other thing that we gave her is, this is a formula called Founder's Fuel. And Founder's Fuel is phenomenal because there's four main herbs in this that help calm down the nervous system, but allow for greater levels of focus. So the same client that came in, when you've got thyroiditis, you can be very anxious and tired at the same time. And she said, look, I have a very busy startup. She's in the tech space. She's a software developer, and she's ready to get her company sold. And so she needed her brain power with her. So what we did is I said, why don't you try Founder's Fuel? It's got kava kava, so that will calm down the anxiety. It's got just a microdose of kratom, which is an accelerant, so in low doses it can act as an energizer, and it also works on the endorphin systems in the brain, so it will calm down inflammation systemically. It's got L-theanine in it so that your brain won't get fatigued throughout the day, because she loved coffee too. And so, by the way, if you're doing coffee, make sure you add a little bit of L-theanine. And then I said one of the most important ingredients is a mushroom called lion's mane. And what lion's mane will do is it'll help with BDNF. It will protect your body's tissue structures against the autoimmunity, so you can calm down the inflammation in your brain and you can think clearly. And what she notices, not only did her brain work better, but she was more relaxed. She had greater levels of focus. She had more creativity, and she wasn't exhausted by the end of the day. For those of you who maybe you're in the same position, you have ADHD, your brain's all over the place, you just feel overwhelmed with everything that's going on, you can get yourself some Founder's Fuel. It's brand new, it's exclusive, and it works really well. So we'll provide a link in the show notes. But what we found is that by doing gluten and dairy elimination, by having her on the detox support and the digestive treatment and the mitochondrial treatment, 90 days later, she had an 85% improvement in her psoriasis, her gut bloating improved, her food tolerance improved, and then her C-reactive protein, where she started with us, was at 4.2, it dropped to 1.1. And so she said, this is the first time I've been symptom-free in years. She got her life back. She used to struggle hiking, she had to know where the bathrooms were, she never felt like she could go out because she's always getting these psoriasis flares, and it made things so much better for her. So if you love KPV, and if you're like, I wanna go deeper on this, I have a video just for you, don't worry, we're not done talking about it. Go to my next video on KPV by clicking the link below. I'm Regan Archibald, the peptide expert. I'll see you there.